All right, what's going on, guys? So today we're going to be taking a look at the official Timo Meier deal. This is an official deal. This has been tweeted out by the San Jose Sharks team in Frank Shire Valley. So this is the official deal here, and it is the Sharks are getting a first-round pick in 2023 from the Devils, obviously, a conditional 2024 first, which I'll get to the condition in a second, Shakir Mukhamudulin, a former first-round pick, Fabian Zetterlund, another good young forward who's playing in the NHL right now. He's pretty solid right now for the Devils, and he's obviously going over to San Jose. Andreas Janssen, who's having a good year in the AHL, and a seventh round pick in 2024. And the Devils are receiving Timo Meier, obviously, at 50% retained. Scott Harrington, who's a solid, bottom pairing kind of D-man. Santeri Hatakka, Timur Ibrahimov, Zach Emund, and a fifth round pick in 2024, which is Colorado's fifth round pick that is going to the Devils. So, decent haul back for the Sharks for sure. We'll cover the conditional pick here first. So, the condition on that 2024 first round pick, the Devils must reach Eastern Conference Final in 2023 or 2024. So this season or next season, they must reach the Eastern Conference Final at least once. Meier also has to play at least 50% of the games. I'm guessing that's including playoffs, this season and like the rest of the season in 2023. And then that's a part of the condition as well. So if he gets hurt or something like that, then this cancels out. But if it does hit, then it is a top 10 protected 2024 first round pick. So that's solid for the Sharks to get two first round picks, one unprotected, one in the super deep draft. Obviously the Devils are going to be a playoff team for sure. So that pick's not going to be great, but it's still in a deep draft. I mean, this is a very good, very good draft. So to get a first round pick is very good. And then next year's draft as well is a solid draft. So that's nice to get as well. The first two prospects here that the Devils got back was a sixth round pick, a Russian Timur Ibrahimov. He was a sixth round pick back in 2019. He's 22, playing over playing in the ECHL this season for the Wichita Thunder. He has 53 games played, 32 points, 11 goals, 21 assists. Nothing crazy. He's a decent winger, 6 foot. Nothing crazy. And then we have another guy here, Zachary Emond. He's a French goalie from Quebec, obviously, 22 years old, 6'3", former sixth-round pick of the Sharks back in 2018. This year, he's playing in the ECHL as well, where he's had only four games played. That's all he's played this entire season. So not really sure why. I mean, he must have been injured or something. And then he has a 2.22 goals against with a 9.36 save percentage. So he's 22. He's still relatively young, decent size, 6'3". So there could be something there. Who knows? And then obviously moving on to the main pieces here that they got, Scott Harrington is going to be a solid piece this year. He's going to be some good depth on that blue line. He's a 750K UFA at the end of the season. So, cheap deal. And he's just going to provide some solid depth. That's all he's going to do. Bottom pairing D-man, but, he can never have too much depth, at this point in the season, because they're going to look to win a long playoff run. This season he's got 28 games played, 1 goal, 6 assists for San Jose, -7. So, decent bottom pairing guy. Just add some good depth. And then obviously the main piece here, Timo Meier, 57 games played, 52 goals, 31 goals, or sorry, 52 points, 31 goals, 21 assists. He's doing absolutely amazing this year. He's a dash 19, but obviously San Jose is awful. But he's a fantastic player. He really is. He's a great player. I'm a Rangers fan, but I'll admit it. Yes, Timo Meier is a fantastic player. He is. He's a great player. The Devils are, they're looking really good. They are. I mean, it's looking like a Rangers Devils first round more than likely. So, I mean, that'll be fun. I'm sure it'll be a great series. I think my Rangers got it, but with them adding Timo Meier, it's definitely going to be a good, tough series, I'm sure. And, obviously Timo Meier is a great player. I mean, he's probably gonna hit 40 goals this season. He's a great player. I think he's going to more than likely sign long-term with them. I'd have to expect, but it's going to be interesting to see what happens. But yeah, I mean, Timo Meier, he is a fantastic player, and he's definitely a 80, 90 point caliber guy, especially when he's going to a team like the Devils with their kind of offense. I'm sure he'll do quite good there. Moving on to the other side here, obviously what San Jose got, they got the picks, but they also got some good prospects as well. Shakir Mukhamudulin, he is a 6'4", big Russian defenseman, 21 years old. Left-handed shot, former first-round pick back in 2020. He's a really good skater for his size, good puck mover, good offensive player, good defensive player. He got a cannon of a shot. He played for Russia at the World Juniors, And he was very good for them. Just a solid, you know, good two-way defenseman. And he's definitely a guy to keep an eye on this season in the KHL for Salavat Ulayev Ufa. This season in the KHL, top Russian league. You know, he is a he's a plus of 16, and he's got 25 points, 6 goals, 19 assists in 67 games. That's absolutely fantastic for a D-man. Last season with the same team in Russia, had three goals, 4 assists, 7 points, 34 games. So he's a fantastic D-man, great two-way guy. And, I mean, he's probably going to be at next season, I'd imagine, on that San Jose blue line. And, you know, he could be a decent piece moving forward for them. The next guy we have here is a guy who is going to help them right now. He's going to go on that team right away in San Jose and make a big impact, I'm sure. Probably playing that top six. And that is 5'11 winger from Sweden, Fabian Zetterlund. Now, he's a really good winger. I mean, he's played pretty solid for the Devils this season. He's 23 years old, turns 24 this summer. You know, 5'11, 220, former third-round pick back in 2017. But, you know, he's got 20 points in 45 games played. I'm sure he'll get more of a chance, play more minutes and maybe get some power play time or something like that with the Sharks, obviously. And I mean, he had a point per game almost in the AHL last season, had eight points in 14 games last year for the Devils. So he's a good player. I mean, he had also 8 points in the playoffs in 5 games for the playoffs for Utica last season, so was very good there as well. So he's definitely a guy who's keep an eye on for right now. You know, Sharks fans, he's gonna be playing for you right away. The next guy here is prospect Russian, another Russian defenseman,
Ida Okotiuk.
Yeah, I mean, he's 22 years old. Another Russian D-man, another former second-round pick, another high Russian D-man draft pick, a left-handed shot as well. Former second-round pick, number 61 overall back in 2019. And yeah, I mean, he's played decent this year. He's got one goal in 10 games played for the Devils this season. Was a plus one there as well, only 2 penalty minutes. And then with the AHL Utica Comets, he had 20 games played, 2 goals, 4 assists for 6 points. Was a 0 in the plus minus, so decent little D-man there. I mean, there's 2 Russian kind of two-way D-men there, so it's gonna be interesting to see how they do. But yeah, I mean, those are 2 guys who you'll probably see on the team next season. I mean, maybe he gets a shot this season, but I mean, definitely 2 guys next season who will probably get a good chance to start the season. And then Andreas Janssen here, former Leaf, obviously was moved over in that deal for Joey Anderson, and this has obviously not worked out for the Devils, and now he's been moved on in this package as well over to the Sharks. And I mean, at 28 years old, playing in the AHL for the Utica Comets this season, has 29 points, 36 games played, 9 goals, 20 assists. He's a plus 11. 2 games played this year with the Devils, no points. I gotta imagine he gets a shot with the Sharks. He's 28 years old. I mean, you're getting him in this deal, throw him in right away, throw him in. Pretty much, I mean, I don't know, you could almost throw him in where Timo Meier was and just give him a shot. What do you got to lose, right? I mean, you're pretty much tanking anyways for Bedard, so they might as well throw him in there and just hope for the best. And if he pans out, I mean, there's a decent chance he could end up being a decent top 9 middle 6 winger for them that, you know, maybe put up, you know, 35, 40 points. So that could be something decent there in a season. But obviously, and all in all, I think it's a good trade for both sides. The Devils get some much needed help just to bolster up that team, going along playoff run. They get some good depth on the back end. Also got a couple decent looking prospects. And I mean, yeah, if they give up probably 2 first round picks, well, maybe 2 first round picks. We'll have to see what happens there. But I mean, all in all, good trade for the Sharks as well. I think they get a really good package back. The Sharks fans, you should be happy. You do get some good pieces back, some good prospects that'll help you fairly soon. I think 2 Russian D-men that'll probably be on your team, if not at the end of this season, next season probably for sure. And then obviously you get, you know, Andreas Janssen and Zetterlund, who are probably going to help you right away. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video anyways. If you guys have, please smash the like button. Comment down below your guys' thoughts on this trade. Thanks for watching. Peace.